coming.
Some fun with my ladies. Where are my ladies? Hold on.
Our ladies then.
It can all be so simple.
Reggae!
But you'd rather make it all.
All right, so it's Real Life JA on JBell Ent TV. I'm your host, Shane Reed, and we are at Reggae Sumfest International Night Number 1. Stick and stay, don't go nowhere. Come with us as we take you through tonight's action.
To get some rest, to pass the tea.
Jamaica, let's go.
No one loves you more than me. Oh, no.
So we are here in the media center, and we're here with the winner of the Global Media Sound Clash. So she's going to introduce herself to us. Good night. How are you?
Good night. I'm here, and my name is Bagya Marie. I'm Japanese female selector, just won Global Song Clash 2024.
So Bad Girl Marie, who gave you that name?
Well, you know, people start to call me Bagya, you know, because me start as a DJ Marie, but people say, oh, she bad girl. So I just put bad girl before my name, right?
You were born in Japan?
Yes, I born and grew in Japan. But you know, when I was a teenager, I just fall in love with this reggae and dancehall music. I decided to come this country and live. I live in Jamaica 15 years now. Mm-hmm.
Where in Jamaica are you living?
I live in Kingston.
So apart from reggae and dancer, that's what made you came to Jamaica?
Yes, just music made me came to Jamaica. But you know what? I fall in love with everything in Jamaica. I love Jamaican people. I love culture. I love Jamaican photo. And I have Jamaican baby now.
So you are fully Jamaican now?
Half a Jamaican, I guess.
All right, so how did you prepare for the event, the competition that you won?
Well, this time I just decided to enjoy myself, because when I enjoy myself, people could enjoy it for themselves. And Global Sound Clash is more to global. You know, Sound Clash is hardcore thing normally, but this is different type of clash, and I see so many women come to Sound Clash. I love that, because I want to make people them love Sound Clash. Mm-hmm.
So what are your plans for the future for your career?
Well, I tell you the truth, I'm ready for anything, because I'm juggling selector too. I play for party and I do song clash too. So I'm ready for any party and any song clash. So just check my Instagram, Bagya Marie, and follow me.
Last question. What is it that, why Japanese like Jamaican culture so much?
Well, no. Really? But you know, I guess the Mighty Grand, you know, Mighty Grand is big song. And Mighty Grand go to war and kill sound and do everything. So I get inspired from them. Mm-hmm.
Bad Girl Marie, she's a winner of the International Sounds Clash at Reggae Sumfest. Nice talking to you.
Nice to talking to you too. Thank you for having me.
You're welcome. All right, guys, so we are with one of our sponsors for Reggae Sumfest, and we are with Miss Corona Atkins, who is the brand coordinator for Pepsi Jamaica. Miss Atkins, good night.
Good night. Thanks for having me.
All right, so why is it that Pepsi is sponsoring Reggae Sumfest?
Why? Tonight's festival, Pepsi, the message around Pepsi is all about music, fashion, etc. But tonight we're focusing on music, and the synergy that we have with Sumfest is just so fitting. We have to come back on board this year.
So what is it that you have on offer this year? Is there a booth, etc.
We have a booth tonight, a very engaging booth. We have photo ops there, we have giveaways going on. Persons can come and take products from our cooler. We are bringing Bubbler back, it's here. So you'll see that being advertised in our booth and everything. We have AR, that's augmented reality happening. And there's a lot happening in our booth tonight.
What is Bubbler?
Bubbler? Pepsi Bubbler?
The brand?
That's the 500ml Pepsi. Right. So that's our latest SQ that's now on the market. We're bringing it back. It was once in the market years ago, and the people love it. So I'm surprised you don't know about it.
Yeah, I need to. All right. All right. Pepsi. So those up. I just know that Pepsi is just What else do you have under the Pepsi brand?
We have a lot of products, but tonight we're mainly focusing on Pepsi and Ocean Spray. That's our premium juice. In the previous events, we had Gatorade and Supper. Those are the lead-up events to tonight and tomorrow. But tonight we have juices and carbonated beverage, which is the Pepsi.
All right, so Sumfest is going for what, a couple of days now? How much events have you attended and how have you found it?
I've been here from Sunday, so I'm at the family fun day to tonight and I'll be back tomorrow.
So how is tonight going for you?
Tonight is going good so far, but you know we're busy because I'm here with you guys and I want to go back and enjoy the show because we have the latest generation of dancehall artists and I want to see my girl Jada perform tonight, so I can't wait to go back and enjoy the stage performances.
So you're looking forward to the performance of Jada, who you said is your girl. Anybody else you're looking forward to watch?
Well, but that's for tomorrow. Tomorrow, Babyface and everything. But I love music overall, so I'm hoping to see all the performances tonight.
So Miss Atkinson is talking to us.
Thank you for having me. Take care.
I'm going to come to the booth to find out what is that bubbler. Yeah, because all my buy is the one like this. And yeah. Yeah, man, I'll come. All right, thanks for speaking to us.
How you feeling, everybody?
We move into 2025. So here we are, JBell. Look out for some new singles. Look out for new music.
You have any title? Can you prep us a piece of the song, a title of the album, anything?
From me band, me know me great. And no matter where you go on, me hold the faith. Great, the album. Look out for it. Andrew Blacks, big up.
Where next time we see you perform?
One centimeter we come from. We call for Rising Sun and Natural Flames also. One centimeter we come from. Grazing, August the 5th. You know, you know?
Thank you, Munga. And you can see him centimeter where we come from. August the 6th. All right? Cool. All the best. All right.
Good reason. I come Cali great. Good season. Critters, we take the lyrics, we give a damn about those who pretend the critics, the puppets and the mimics.
Alright guys, so we are here with Raphael Talent from Straight Out of Hopewell. Raphael, excellent performance tonight.
Yeah man, give thanks man, we're grateful, you know? Nothing soft.
What's the inspiration for the name Raphael? Where did that come from?
Well, Raphael, my sister gave me name. So big up to my sister, I don't know why I inspire her for giving name, but Raphael is an angel. So, but they have to protect the people them.
Alright, how long have you, is this your first, second time on Reggae Sumfest?
Second time.
How was it?
Great, good, nice, beautiful.
What new products or projects you have in the work?
I have a new single, I got drop. Maybe next week called Summer Vibes. I tell the people themselves go check into my Vivo. R-A-P-H-I Vivo, that's my YouTube channel. R-A-P-H-I Vivo, so them can see the tune as a drop because it's hot. Summer vibes.
Want to share a piece of it with us?
You serious? That's what we do?
Yeah.
Me alone have 10 girls for the summer. Pay a rich girl a fly come here. Girl in a Lexus and Beamer. Say them what and them want go a river. Nothing soft.
All right, Raphael, thank you. Before you go, big up JBell for us.
Yeah, man, from your advice, you know, sir, Raphael represent for JBell TV. So you know, sir, I'm not soft, right? Watch now. Them don't want to see man rise. Them want to see man fall. A righteousness stand tall, JBell. Tall.
Where them be there when we don't have no? Where them be there when mama need? Righteousness and God, hey, them don't want to see man. Let me, I rock find me name, and go find me on Instagram, RAPH_TikTok, you wanna?
All right, so we are here with a beautiful young lady. She is representing one of our sponsors, Tortuga. And if you like rum cake, like I do, even though I am not alcoholic, I don't drink alcohol, but I really love a rum cake. So she's going to introduce herself to us and tell us why they are sponsoring Reggae Sumfest. Good morning or good night.
Hi, good night. Thank you for having me. So my name is Shannon Dixon. I am the Commercial and Business Development Manager for the Northern Caribbean at Tortuga Rum Cakes. And we have been a sponsor for at Sumfest for more than 5 years. I mean, it's all about the culture. It's all about the music and the festival and bringing people together. And I mean, who doesn't love a festival that brings income into the island with the tourists? And I mean, that is what our brand is about as well, to connecting the tourists and the international people to the Caribbean. So it was just a match made in heaven, to be honest.
All right, is this your first night at Reggae Sumfest?
Well, yeah. Well, tonight is my first night. I didn't get to go to any of the other events for this week. But I'm happy to be here tonight, and the performances have been great thus far. I really enjoyed Lauryn Hill and YG Marley. So, yeah, that was a highlight for me.
Apart from those two, who else are you looking forward to see?
Well, tonight I just saw Ding Dong, and who else is on tonight? I mean, all the artists, the lineup is just spectacular. So I'm just here for the show and here for the ride. And anybody that comes on wants his Jamaican music, that's me.
Outside of rum, the rum cake, what are the other products that Tortuga has?
So we do have our rum line as well, and the rum. Yeah, so we do have flavored rums. We have mango, pineapple, banana. A lot of persons did not know that the company actually started with the rums. And from the rum, then that's where the rum cake was birthed. And along with the rums, we do have confectionaries, chocolates. We have sauces. We have coffee, flavored coffee, as well as the beans and grounded coffee. So the wide array of assortments in our line is expanding. And I mean, everything is rum infused. So all our chocolates, our coffee, and everything is rum infused. So, I mean, the brand is growing. We're actually celebrating 40 years this year. So we have now coined the term Tortuga Raise Your Forks. So we're raising our forks to 40 years in business. And we just love the feedback that we have been getting from our customers and consumers. So we're raising our forks to 40 years at Tortuga.
All right. Thank you very much for speaking to us.
Thank you for having me as well.
You're welcome. All right, ready. All right, viewers, we are here with Blackman. So, Blackman, your thoughts on the song that you did with Dexter?
Yeah, a real life song still, no? Yeah, that song, a real life song. We have to sing about it, no? Mad.
What are the future plans? Any upcoming album, etc.?
You know, I dropped an album a couple of years ago named Who Do The Killing. But right now, I release a new song named Bag of Money. So you can check it out. It's up on all platforms right now.
Where can we catch you in performance next?
Next performance. Really and truly, it's not really sure right now. So I got dead at that time, but we are working on it, you see. But you can listen out for some new song when we have released from what is still, you see.
All right, all the best.
I'm gonna give the stage right back. Just do one more. But I'm gonna need y'all to move with me. I'm gonna. Where my Fuji fans? Where my Fuji fans?
Yeah.
Yo. We used to be number 10. Now we permanent one. That's a rock or hang up. Mike became my arm. Come on, not to hit your hazel. Come on, let me come from palm color. Come on, be easy now. Sweet, the shower. Wet death, see death, flesh is gone. We just so bad, make you feel like you ain't want to be born. Yeah. Crack babies, because men ain't a need, so they home family. I'ma get a come to